travels okay forward. And backwards. Guys, I will be risking my life for your entertainment in just a few minutes. Again, before I start, if I could ask everyone to just come in a little bit closer. Thanks, guys. All right, I'm gonna start by doing a couple warm-up tricks. The first trick I'm gonna do is called riding a unicycle. I don't know, not that difficult, but you guys can't do it. Moving along to some tricks. The second trick is riding the unicycle with one foot extended. And because you guys weren't too impressed with that, I'll try it backwards. A very difficult trick. Took me years to learn. One foot backwards. Alright, thank you. A couple more warm-up tricks. This next one's called a 180. I'm gonna jump up in the air, spin the unicycle, land back on it, if I'm lucky. One, two, three, four. Jump up on the wheel, look up, smile, and no one cares. Guys, come on. These are really difficult tricks. As a matter of fact, this next trick, I'm one of the only people in the world that can do it. It's called the mom, no hands, or seat. Thank you. Last warm-up trick, another very difficult trick called crank idle. Not a very good name, but it is a pretty cool trick. All right, thank you. Guys, I know I might make this look easy. I have been unicycling for 23 years. I started when I was only 8 years old. And I'm very proud to say, last year, I was competing at the International Unicycling Championships, and I am now first in the world at unicycling. Thank you. Very, very proud of this medal. I beat over 800 people from across the world. Come check it out after the show. Now that I'm warmed up, let's get started. My name's Jamie, and this is Uni Pro Show. Let me tell you just a little bit about my background. It's a bus stop. Don't worry, guys, the jokes get better. It's a great show. There's some unicycling, some choir, and of course, one of the world's tallest unicycles. But guys, right now, it kind of looks like I suck. So if you guys can help me double the size of this audience, I know one technique that works really, really good. If you guys imagine just for a second that I just did something amazing. Something incredible, maybe the 12-foot unicycle. If you guys clap, cheer it. What happens is all the people over there and all the people over there come rushing over here to see what they meant. We get a bigger audience. We have a lot of fun and we start the show. So on the count of three, please help me out. Don't just stand there like this. This is a live show. It's not your TV set. I can see you, and I do have feelings. Give me a positive energy. I will return the favor. On the count of three, everyone. One, two, three. Backflip on a unicycle. You guys missed it over there. All right, thanks for helping out. It is working. People are running over here. Let's get started with some fire. But does anyone have a lighter I could use?
Yeah, bro.
Oh, that was quick. Oh. Guys, I probably should buy my own lighter one of these days. But the reason I haven't is everyone saw that guy gave me the lighter. So if I start anything or anyone on fire, it's your fault.
Okay.
We have it on video. Here you go, thank you. All right, I hope you have insurance, because I don't. I'm American. All right, let's get some music going and give it a try. Woo. Wow. Guys, I think I put too much fuel on them. Whoa. They're not supposed to be that big. I'll try it anyways, but if I do catch on fire, there's a fire blanket right there. Please, someone run up and use it. Don't just stand there and take photos. It is not part of the show. Trust me on that one. All right, here we go, guys. Juggling fire with huge flames. Kids, do not try this at home. Try it at grandma's house. She'll let you do anything. Alright, here we go. Alright, thank you. I'll try a couple tricks. Under the leg. Under the other leg. Under the middle leg. That's a dangerous one. Crisscross. Some chops. Guys, that was a mistake. Guys, that was a mistake. Kind of like my brother and sister. It's okay, parents and kids don't get it. And if they do, it's your fault. All right, here we go, guys. Juggling in New Zealand. For those of you offended, are there any Kiwis here today? Oh, I apologize to all the Kiwis. And do it slower. Couple more silly jokes. Hot dog. 10 minutes after eating curry. Lady Gaga. And two more tricks. A double. And behind the back, my hardest trick. Next up, one of my most dangerous tricks, getting on the unicycle while holding three torches. Very dangerous trick, especially for that guy. While they're running, flaming, kick up mom. Next up, juggling fire on a unicycle while talking. Who says men can't multitask? And the big finish, one, two, three. All right. Still have one. All right, thank you guys. Like I said, when I started, my name's Jamie, and in just a few minutes, I will be risking my life by attempting to ride this 12-foot unicycle. For those of you that arrived late, let me show you how tall 12 feet is. That's 4 meters in the air. I almost hit my head on that bridge. Pretty crazy. Most street performers only use 6 foot. This is twice as tall, 10 times as dangerous. So if you guys want me to risk my life, you're gonna have to be a lot louder, give me a lot more positive energy. So on the count of three, let's try this one last time. I want everyone yelling, screaming, clapping, farting, burping, do whatever you need to do to make some noise. If you have a baby, just chuck it up in the air. On the count of three, everyone clapping. 1, 2, 3. Not bad. Guys, my crowd is really spread out right now, so just for the last couple of minutes, can I ask everyone to come in just a little bit closer? Don't be shy, guys. Come all the way forward. Awesome. All right, perfect. Next up, a brand new magic trick. I've only done it a few times, so I hope it works. Actually, if you guys come in closer, you can see it better. It's a very small trick. I have a brown paper bag. Inside is an empty Coke bottle and an empty bag. I'm gonna place the Coke bottle inside the bag, and on the count of three, make it disappear. Nothing up my sleeves, except of course my arms. Yeah, some of the jokes are for me. 1, 2, 3. Just like that, it has vanished. No longer there. Now the hard part, bring it back. 1, 2, 3. There it is, back inside the bag. I know, guys, it's a stupid trick. I probably should just take it, throw it away. Sorry for my scratching. And you guys thought I was just holding it. All right, guys, last but not least, what you all have been waiting for. Who wants to see me ride the 12-foot unicycle?
Yeah.
4 people. Guys, come on. I'm not gonna risk my life for 4 people. Let's try this one last time. Go crazy. Who wants to see me ride the 12-foot monstrous unicycle? I'll do it anyways. Before I get started, if I could ask this guy here, can you raise your hand for a second, nice and high? I also need this guy in the yellow. Could you raise your hand? And last but not least, maybe this guy here in the white. Can you raise your hand? Yep, right here. This guy. Yep, hand in the air. Yep, you right there. This guy, yep. All right, keep them up, guys. For my next trick, I'll need 3 volunteers. Come on, man. Thanks for helping. It works every time. Thanks, guys. What's your name? Leonard, where are you from? All the way from Canada. Big round of applause for Leonard. Awesome. Your name? David, where are you from? Sorry? I said sorry. All the way from Melbourne. A big round of applause for David. Awesome. Your name? And where are you from? China? That's funny, all my stuff is made in China. All the way from China, big round of applause, awesome. I don't see if you guys could just stand right over there and just to see if you guys are strong enough, can you guys show me 10 push-ups? Just real quick, 10 push-ups. Let's give them some encouragement, come on guys. All right, just kidding, that was a joke. Just testing their sense of humor. Thanks for playing along. Guys, it is actually really easy. All I need, I just need one of you to climb up and ride it. That was another joke. If they could do that, I'd be out of job. Let's see, if I could ask, if you could stand here in the front, just put your foot in front of the wheel. If you could stand in the back, do the same thing. And then Chinaman, if you could stand there in the front and just catch me when I fall. You can stand right there. All three of you hold it with two hands, nice and straight, nice and strong, just like that. And guys, just for the grand finale, can I ask everyone to come as close to that red rope as you can? You guys too, we just need to create a landing pad. And I also need a small volunteer. Someone that's maybe 6 or 7 or 8, you'll get a special prize. Let's see, anyone that's 6, 7, or 8? Yeah? Come on down, awesome. What's your name? Rachel, nice to meet you, Rachel. And how old are you? 6? Do you know who I am? I'm your real dad.
Just kidding.
Everyone, a big round of applause for Rachel. It takes a lot of courage to come out in front of everyone. So Rachel, if you help, I'll give you a special prize at the end. All you have to do is just have a seat right there on the bloodstain. Face in front, put your legs straight out in front of you. I am gonna put a safety helmet on her just in case. Don't worry, it's a really cool orange one. And I also have some safety goggles. Perfect. All right, guys, before I climb the 12-foot unicycle, first, I'm gonna attempt to jump over Rachel. Notice how I said attempt. But don't worry, parents, I've only landed on one kid. This is my second attempt. Let's get some good luck music going and give it a try. I just stay still, smile. Don't wanna close my eyes. Sorry, wrong song. I stay still, smile. You might wanna cross your fingers for good luck. You know, Rachel, if you help me with one last thing, I'll give you $5. Yeah? Go ahead and stand up. All you have to do is climb up there.
No.
She was thinking about it. All you have to do is throw this up to me. Once I get up there, if you can do that, I'll give you $5. Yeah? All right, I'll give you a couple tries. All right, guys, 12 feet tall, one of the tallest unicycles in this world. Not in a circus, but right here, 2012, Good Friday. And if you are wondering if it's dangerous, 6 months ago, during a show, I fell off, broke my leg, nearly killed a volunteer. Honestly, guys, if I do fall off again, I'm either gonna break another leg, a foot, or I could actually die here today. Oh, jeez. Judging by that reaction, that's what most of you want. You guys are sick here in Sydney. Alright guys, let's see here. It feels a little wobbly. Have you guys already been drinking today? Oh, one person said yes. Oh no. Let's see, maybe if you guys can let go for a second, let's try to use this wall just for a little more support. I don't want to fall and hurt another volunteer. So if you guys can come right over here, thanks guys. It'll be a little bit safer for all of us, especially me. Perfect. Let's see if you can squeeze in there. Just watch your head on the sign and then China right over there. All three of you kind of push against that wall. I'll be using these here as steps. And that's it. Then if you guys can help me down when I'm done, that'd be awesome. Otherwise, I'll be stuck up there. And Rachel, if you could just come stand right underneath the pigeon nest. Right there is fine. All right, guys, wish me luck here. We go. Riding a 12-foot unicycle, I'm gonna attempt to juggle three very different and difficult objects. The first is that super light, shiny red club. The second is this flaming hot torch. And the third, the most dangerous of them all, is this razor sharp knife. Just gonna give it one practice down here. All right, so far so good. And you want a photo? I can't believe she took it. That's $10. All right, guys, could I ask everyone back here to just come in a little bit closer? I get in trouble when I block that bus station. Don't be shy, guys. Thank you. You guys, too. All right. Oh, my gosh. Yesterday, that guy was with a different girl. Much better job today, sir. All right, guys, we're going to do the very, very dangerous running, flying, jump mount. You guys got it? Very, very dangerous running, flying, jump mount. This is a lot scarier than it looks. I'm trusting three guys that I just met, and I think one of them is drunk. Guys, I do apologize in advance. Last time I got nervous. I went pee-pee. Almost there. Woo! Alright, just 1 second, I gotta get something straight. Come on, guys. I'm just trying to have a laugh. Where would we be without laughter and humor? Germany. All right, go ahead and let go. I got it. Thank you. Yep, perfect. All right, and don't go too far. I'll need you in just a minute to help me down. Alright, and Rachel, if you could stand a little bit closer, right about there, but wait 1 second. Everyone, before she throws it up, I just want to thank everyone for stopping and having some fun here today. Did you guys have fun? Yeah. Eh? Awesome. Me too. My name's Jamie. I'm from Minnesota in the middle of the U.S. And what you're watching here today is called street theater. What that means is no one actually pays me to do this except for the people that watch.
No one's laughing anymore.
Guys, the reason I keep choosing to do this is because putting a smile on a little kid's face, or even a big kid's face, is priceless. One of the greatest gifts in this world. At the end of the show, I will be standing right down there with my hat. Please come forward with a donation. And if all you have are the silver coins, keep the silver. I'm allergic to silver. Honestly, guys, just keep the silver, but please don't just turn and walk away. Come up to me, shake my hand, say thank you. I think that's fair enough for everyone. If you guys agree with me, can you show me with a round of applause? Yeah? Awesome. Thanks, guys. Are you ready, Rachel? A nice big underhand throw. Oh, no, no. Guys, that was my fault. I should have died for it. All right, try again. Nice big throw. Whoa, that was better. She's building the tension. She's building the tension. Oh, Rachel, remember this is for $5. Think about the money. Oh, that was close. Try it one last time. One last time. Stand a little bit closer. There we go. Oh, now she's trying to kill me. All right, Rachel, this is your last try for the money. What do you think? One more try? Yeah? All right. I'm over here. All right, it's okay, Rachel. I have all day. She almost killed the dog. All right, this is your last try. Oh, quick, it's still in the air. Quick, still in the air. You know what? She tried her absolute hardest, so I think she still deserves the $5. Rachel, let me see if I even have $5. Whoa! Fire! My $5 just went up in flames. Come on, guys, I wouldn't do that to her. I promised her $5. Let me see. There's $5. Everyone, should I give her $5? That didn't sound like everyone, Rachel. But let's try this again. Everyone, should I give her the $5? Because she was a good performer. And I'm a good performer. So everyone's gonna hear me.
Thank you.
All right, here you go. Just jump and get it. All right, just kidding. It's coming down. It's coming down. Quick, get it before Julia Gillard. Everyone, a big round of applause for her. Rachel, that's a gift from me to you. Thank you for helping. Happy Easter. Buy something special with that. Do not give it back to me at the end of the show. If your parents want to give me a 5 or 10, that's okay. Go ahead, have a seat. Thanks again for helping, Rachel. Awesome. All right. Oh, guys, one last thing. Last night, I had a really incredible dream. I dreamt someone here today on Good Friday gave me a $20 bill, but I know that dreams don't always come true, even on the day before my birthday. Honestly, guys, I think a fair price for everyone is only $10. If you go see a movie, it's going to cost almost $20 a person, and you might not even enjoy the movie. So I think 10 is a fair price. If you can't afford 10, maybe 5 or a couple gold coins. And if you don't have any money, no worries. There's an ATM. Besides, I've been a wonderful audience. Thanks again for watching. Happy Easter. All right, here we go. Everyone, on the count of three. One, two,
three.
I said everyone, on the count of three.
One, two,
three.
Two and a half. That's my favorite part of the show. I could do that all day. Guys, look! Look! I could change a light bulb. Alright guys, get out your cameras, my grand finale. Ma'am, I just need you to throw up your baby. My grand finale, these three very difficult objects. If I mess up, I'm either gonna burn myself, cut myself, or kill myself. I'll give it my best try. If we could get a slow, rhythmic clap from everyone. Clap, 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 clap. Down without everyone leaving. If I could have my helpers back over here, and guys, please don't turn and walk away like those three people. At least have the respect to come up and say thank you. I think I deserve that, just like these three guys deserve. They did a wonderful job, and I couldn't have done it without you guys. So thank you, thank you, thank you. That is the end of the show. I'm gonna wait 1 second till all the people that are gonna leave are gonna leave. Almost half the audience left without even saying thank you. So thank you guys that are still here. Here is my hat.